I haven't seen it yet. I'm so looking forward to it. I'm Sarah's mum. I play Beattie's mum. And I'm a bit of a disapproving mother. Nothing is ever good. She never quite adds up to what I expect of her. And she gets this dog and things change. Of course, my life is rendered chaotic. I think the tone of the film is extremely lighthearted, and I think everybody needs a bit of uplift at the moment.
I think also the film serves as a beautiful celebration of London. Do you think that's also the case?
Yes. London is also the star of this movie. And I was just saying to someone else that I'm in love with my city. I mean, I think I sort of thought that the grass was greener elsewhere for a long time. And I'm loving it, well, especially when the weather's like this. There's no place like home. Love it.